Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Cafe Amore. I'm Roy Wesley. How many Elvis fans in the cafe tonight? Got one. I see one. No, any more Elvis fans? I see two, three. All right. I hope you all like this. I do the early Elvis stuff, so this is going to just be raw and kind of uncut. With Doc over here on strum and guitar. I got Denny, the host, going to be playing, I guess, lead. And I got Steve on bass, so... First song is going to be from Sun Studio Days of Elvis. This is going to be his actually second recording. It was in the 20 Billboard Top 20 in 1954. Chronological correct, yeah. Again, I'm Roy Wesley. Thanks for the nice introduction by Denny and his great host tonight. Let's give Denny a round of applause, everybody.
All right, so we've never played together before, so this is going to be interesting. What are we doing again? Elvis, I haven't heard of him.
Ready? Y'all ready? Here we go.
Well, that's all right, Mama. Well, that's all right to you. That's all right, Mama. Just anywhere you do, but that's all right. That's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Anywhere you do. Well, Mama, she done told me. Mama done told me too. Son, that gal you foolin' with, she ain't no good for you. But that's all right. That's all right.
All right, right now we're going to do a song Now, Elvis did in 54, which he used to call the backside of his first hit, which is That's All Right, which I just did. And he did this at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee. Didn't go over well for Elvis, but you know the rest of the history goes. Here it goes. A blue moon. A blue moon. A blue moon. A keep a shining bright. A blue moon. Keep on a shining bright. You're gonna bring me back. I'm about to save me tonight. A blue moon. A keep a shining bright. Actually covered from Carl Perkins, and he got his okay to do this song because Carl Perkins went and had a bad accident and couldn't perform anymore. So Elvis said, "Hey Carl, can I do this song?" Carl said, "Sure, why not?" Carl said, "Okay." Elvis said, "Okay." We said it like this. Well, it's a one for money, two for show, three to get a ran and out cocaine, good, don't you? Step on my sweat shoes. You can do anything, sit up on my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step on my face, slide my name on the lonely place. Do anything you want to do, but oh honey, lay hands on my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but let's stay up on my blue suede shoes. Let's go get it.
and I'm on my home crew job. Do anything you want to do, but I'm
do a song that's just plumb pitiful. It's a sad song. It's going to take you down a lonely street. And it goes like this. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of lonely street at the Harbor Hotel.
Oh, well, leave your
stand for Roy Wesley. First time you played together. So,
very good.
Let's give a round for Denny. Let's give a round for Doc. Let's give a round for Steve on the bass.
I'm Roy Wesley. God bless you. Thank you.
Good job, Roy.